everybody, this is Toxic Caress, bringing you episode 4 of my Final Fantasy 15 playthrough. Not sure what I'm going to do today, but should be good either way. Been a few days since I've actually played the game. I've been recording other things, i.e. Skyrim and Infinite Warfare and making intros and things like that, so we'll see how we get into the game. So how is everybody doing? We'll try and keep this stream as regular as possible. I was hoping that Dustin would be on, but he's not at the minute. He's just gone offline, I think, so hopefully he might be on in a bit, maybe. The load screens take a while to get into the game, but I mean, most games are like that. I mean, take GTA for example, where you end up waiting half an hour to actually load into an online game. While I wait for it to load. Now the reason the face cam isn't on, is because I'm in my pajamas, so I'm pretty sure you don't want to see me in my pajamas. So I think today we're going to do some of the quests and the hunts that are available. So let's do this hunt first.
Is this Ranger?
Yeah, the small one, obviously.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
So we all run together. I actually like the attire that Noct is wearing. Yeah.
It came from there.
So let's collect this stuff first. Need it for cooking.
Maybe this way?
Minerals. Couldn't thingy grab then.
Never knew what hit him.
Blindside, yeah.
Oh yeah.
A and a C. Where's the dog tag? There's the dog tag. So we'll take that. Thank you very much. Let's deliver the dog tag, but let's have a look around and see if there's any other stuff around here. Considering there's a massive tower there. There's got to be some items, maybe. I don't believe I can get in. Although there's nothing in here, so there's not much point.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe. Take it out. Yeah.
So now I know why I couldn't actually warp onto the targets. I kind of messed up and used up my last unicast. But oh well.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that greed keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Yeah, we'll do the same. Oh, hi, potions.
Oh, hey, it's y'all. How's the road been treating you?
So he's not got anything else for me at the minute. I'm just gonna have a look on my elementsy thing because I want to see. If I've got debased coin. So I haven't got the coin that I need to get to do an experience spell. Worth a try. I need to find specific coins to do specific things. So let's go hunt some monsters.
Welcome. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task?
That's level 18, you got no chance. Now these are quite difficult. Sometimes better to blindside than to kill them.
Good luck, boys.
Hmm. What's that?
Some kind of bird. I'm big on birds.
Big bird. Alright, so 0.2 miles away.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy. I could have drove, but oh, I can't jump on his car. Let's go up the cliff. Just in case there's any more monsters around here. Which it doesn't look like. You'd have thought in a place where, you know, it thrives itself on hunting monsters, there's going to be plenty for you to pick from. Maybe later in the game. There they are. I think I might need to get them to go to sleep after this because they're all quite tired. Walk the room. restore my Go with your Tempest, quick. High potion. Tempest. Link strike. I wonder if there's any weapons I can equip that's that fourth one. I would like a pistol, but let's do fire. Blindside Link. Go, go. There we go. Disco.
I'll give you that.
So I got A plus on both the style and damage. I think it was.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Let's run, bitch. Okay, so we're basically just doing all the monster hunting in this town. Then I think I'm going to go back to the previous town to get all those ones done, because I think I missed them.
Then lose the jacket.
So I've just got a green choker. He's driving fast. So I can hide in a bush. All that. Hey, there's a bird. Hey, y'all.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Oh, I had to get that.
Welcome.
I'll take the
Welcome back.
The gill. Thank you.
What would you like?
Is there anything else that I can do? So that's level 14. I don't think I could be able to do that yet. So I'm gonna leave that one. I'm gonna go back to the previous town. Go back and see those people. Why does my window look smashed? I got those. Bonus. Where was it then? It was three violence. It's Hammerhead.
Everything in order.
Yeah, let's go.
Should be a nice change of pace.
What? Fast travel. There we go. I'll pay the 10 gil to fast travel. Although it's going to take ages loading now. I didn't really think about that actually. You said I could. Crackler.
Yeah, what is it?
My one.
Off.
Yeah.
Oh, while I got you. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me.
That's service 6. It did look terrible when I crashed it into the lamppost.
There.
Thanks, Jugs.
There. Good as new.
Let's talk to this guy.
Want to go check?
Welcome. What do y'all want to know?
Bonus.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. You boys are a brave bunch. Take your pick.
Oh, I can't have more than one.
Make sure y'all go prepared.
That's kind of daft, but... So I just want to have a look at that question mark. Is it? Oh, it's a side quest, Dave. I'm going to do that afterwards, I think. Yeah. Hey, y'all, Dave. So these enemies are going to be a bit easier than the ones that I've just done.
Gotcha.
Because of the fact that I've skipped ahead of the levels that I'm at. I suppose next time I level up, it's going to be next time I rest. There's quite a few of them. Come get me.
You ready? Going for it.
Oh, I got his gun. Beast. DNA plus bonus. It was only a little bit. Just have a quick look in the area just while I'm here. Camp there, which means it's this way, isn't it? It's up here. You can see the smoke. Which means there's going to be magical materials there, so I can get more for upgrading my magic. so Dustin had to help with the house. You make sure you have maximum resources from these. It's always handy because then you can make stronger magic and make more of it.
Rather salty.
Yeah.
So I've got full of that now. I think I'm gonna go to that. Oh, X is to mark, okay. Right. So I think next time I record an episode, I'll have my camera up as well, but. So I wonder how you get the run boost then. Had it then. Right.
Styles on your right.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Look where you're going.
Didn't mean to do that.
You're on fire today.
What did I say?
Now I wanted to kill them just for the experience. It's handy to have. I need to remind myself to talk to the always talk to the guy in the restaurants because they give you the information about where things are. You just appeared out of nowhere. There's something else in the area which I don't think there is. There's those there. I think I'll just go back now. Well, I'm quite a way away, but probably run into some monsters on the way there, which is a good thing. It gives me more experience.
Time for horseplay. My hands slipped.
Don't die on me.
Stasis.
Yeah.
Yeah, you burn rubber. That's what I thought.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Ooh. New recipe. Bonus. So I have no MP. It's good that he's got a new recipe idea from just walking around. He gets it from learning things. Ingredients, which is handy. Oh dear. Very little MP and enemies.
Be light.
Yes, so I think, oh, there's another jaw horn. Goody.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
We need to get back to the thing because obviously these demons come out at night. They're a bit stronger than normal enemies. So I think when we get back to the base, we will collect our bounty and call it there. So I hope you like the episode. Obviously subscribe to the channel and more content will be coming shortly. Like I say, I hope to live stream it next time, but we'll see. I think it's easier not, because I don't have to put the cam on and I don't have to when I live stream it, but it's easy to record in shorter segments if I do it this way. I don't have to trim it.
We ought to ask around for information. Good idea. I'll go with.
Which yes, anyway. Clicked our bounty.
No, what can I do you for? You all did good. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
This will take on this one.
Appreciate it.
And I'm gonna save it.
Y'all hungry for info? Stay alert.
So we've already got the info. Okay, thanks for watching. Peace.